Things took a while, huh?
I thought I got the level.
I was sustained 8 times the force of gravity. The time radius of less than 1,500 feet. But on a dogfight reporting surface air missiles, the ability of the Superhornet to turn and burn into space is untrue. Selecting afterburners, the jet approaches show center. He will rapidly reposition the nose four times to fly the Ladies and gentlemen, the inverted whisper pass. Get to altitude and out of surface to air missile threats. Watch how he executes a maximum effort.
Thank you. saw here today is one actually used by Strike Fighter Squadron 122 to train pilots and weapons systems officers at Naval Air Station Lemoore, California. Buzz and I currently serve as instructors at PFA 122 and spend most of our time teaching new pilots and weapons systems officers how to deploy the Super Hornet. Currently, there are over 24 Super Hornet squadrons in the Navy, some of which are at this moment flying in support of combat operations overseas. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce the Rhino demonstration maintenance crew who have meticulously prepared the aircraft and ensured that all systems were safe for flight. AT2 Faith from Hillsborough, Missouri, 82 Yagaw from Orlando, Florida, and 81 Maxwell from Lorain, Ohio. It takes many dedicated and talented young men and women and countless hours to maintain, fix, and fly these machines. There are currently over 700 maintenance personnel on VFA 122 whose tireless efforts allow us to accomplish our mission. Please join the air crew in acknowledging the maintenance crew who made today's flight demonstration possible.